Hi, this time it's WD-Blue 1TB SSD unboxing and daily usage test.
Always blue! Always blue! Always blue!
It's one of the cheapest SATA SSD drive with RAM cache buffer. In January of 2020 it costed 102 euros. I will use it as a secondary disk for game installs and as a source disk for video editing. For speed test as a secondary SSD I will use 512GB ADATA XPG SX8200 Pro NVMe drive. First of all, let's mount and plug all the connectors, SATA power and SATA data. After physical mounting, you need to initialize disk in Disk Manager. Okay, disk is on. Let's compare how three different disks will load Witcher game. Not a big difference between SATA and NVMe SSD, and mechanical hard drive has no chance. Let's see how it handles bunch of video files. It is 86 gigs folder. Let's see how fast it will copy Witcher game folder. And now synthetic benchmarks and whole disk read and write tests. There is no speed dip as it can be in cheaper non-cached disks. I'm very happy with this disk. As a secondary disk it does a good job and I can recommend it even as a system disk. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe. Tschüss!